Alrighty. Oh noes! There we go. XSplit was doing stupid crap. Like deciding to run a crap ton of processes. Alrighty. So let's kick this off and see what we can get. I'm going into this with no expectations. I've only seen very minimal things of this off of Twitter, and I have actually purposefully avoided what I can about it. So, I am actually super hyped. Interesting. Fuck yes. That's what I'm hearing. Did other people have to go get it off of the Japanese store? Because I couldn't find it on the US side. I love that there's a link to buy it. No. Oh. Wow, that's interesting. I guess it's auto detecting. That's pretty cool. Like this menu. Okay. Until it was received that machine life forms been creating a large scale weapon at the abandoned factory, the analysis team has come to the conclusion that it is highly likely they are constructing a Goliath class weapon. The goal of this mission is to investigate the enemy facility and the abandoned factory with a team of six and to seek and destroy the Goliath class weapon. All participating units are to rendezvous with support unit 9S at the premises. Hmm. Wow. Whoa, looking at that date. March 10th,
11,945. Alert. Activating short range attack gear. Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
base destroyed.
Not quite. Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
No!
Laser communications recovered.
Yubi, I'm transmitting your pod program.
Pod program download complete.
Oh, crap! Hi! Oh my god, I recognize this song. Why are you playing this song? Come on!
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right, I'll work my way inside from the ground.
There we go. Had to get a screenshot about that. I'm so glad that somebody told me about that. That's cool. Hey, Sela. I do not know.
To be? Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
Oh, come on! Get out of that! Wrong button. Whatever. Oh, hi. Okay. Man, I love the UI to this. Holy shit, this is awesome. What the? Oh, this thing. Oh God, weapon stories. Yes. Okay, that's where I was coming from before. I'll take a look at that in a second. Okay. I will not argue that.
Exit confirmed closed.
So open it.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
Glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that. I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing. Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
Oh, good lord! Oh, cool. Come on. Oh, hi! That's cool, the little light effect going on here, too.
Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Yeah. Oh, crap. I thought that would kill it. Almost. Yep. Don Maku indeed. Holy shit. Whoa, what's going on?
Detected on enemies. Close range combat is advised.
I know.
Ah, come on. Come on, die already. Thank you. Oh, hi.
Anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
This is reminding me. This is reminding me that I need to play Bayonetta.
Is that?
Plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
Wow. Oh, that's cool.
Across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
Oh, well then.
Detected. No response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out.
No! Holy crap! That sucked. Crap. Oh.
recognize that.
Target enemy detected.
Well then, that is kind of ginormous.
This is the target. I'm going to destroy it.
Oh, crap.
Right. I'll provide support.
Alert. Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal. Evade.
Oh, hi! Get this from again? Yep.
Black box signal detected. No response to communications.
I'm going after him.
Is this suddenly becoming Shadow of the Colossus with Yoko Taro's version?
Send a support request to command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
Okay.
9S! I have to help 9S! Pod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines, then access the-
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... just go.
You shut up too!
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 Flight Unit, Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
All right.
Oh! Well then. What am I doing? That's what I'm doing.
Control of upper arm seized from enemy unit, marking weak point. Got it.
Holy crap!
See this control system.
Affirmative. Infiltrating enemy subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
Oh, damn! Holy shit!
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Ah-2B.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh.
Oh, great.
I don't imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
It was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Well then. Well then, good thing I've already got it pre-ordered. Yep, can't even have a demo without Taro! Holy shit. Holy shit, that was amazing. Wow, that was... I'm going to go ahead and jump back in, and I'm going to pick at a few things and see what I can find out.
Alert. Heavy damage. Standard Thompson's label tested. Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
All right. Let's see something here. Interesting. It's supposed to be March 7th. It's my birthday. Yay. Happy birthday to me. Come on, get out of that.
Huh.
destroyed.
Not quite.
All right.
Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
I'll take on that in a second. All right, let's cut through this.
Better make sure. You're 2B, right? My name.
Copy that.
So.
No, just another.
Oh, I've got a.
All right.
All right, let's do that.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a terrible, terrible comment, man. Terrible pun. Ah, sneeze. Okay.
Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
If I remember correctly, you could delete bullets with bullets in Nier. Back down to here.
Exit confirmed closed.
So open.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
However, not all of them can be taken out with bullets. I was noticing it in the boss fight. Oh crap, hi! There's a color difference between bullets that will fly at you. I am absolutely going to buy this.
You know, ma'am, I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
Also, Hawk, this is my second playthrough of it. Dude, it's a Yoko Taro game. I am definitely in love. Remember, I completely played through the original Nier and hit all of the endings as I did Dragon Guard 1 and 2, and I still need to actually play Dragon Guard 3.
Sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory.
Oh, I loved it.
Crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Come on. There we go. All right. I'm gonna play with this a bit. All right. We don't want to remove that. Okay. I'm so tempted to turn that off and just see what happens. Oh, whoop. There it goes. I don't get anything special out of it, it seems. I go back to the start screen. That's what happens. You don't get anything special out of that. Okay, knowing Yoko Taro, there's going to have to be something that has to do with that. There's going to be something that makes you remove that chip for some reason. Knowing Yoko Taro. No, actually, it gives, it immediately happens as soon as I equip that chipset, from what I saw. Hang on, I'm actually gonna tweet about that, because I think that's worth tweeting about.
Alert. All right. Heavy damage and your top system. Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Destroyed.
Not quite. Is that our target?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
Because my eye itches.
Program download complete.
There we go. Hey, Drac!
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man. You're 2B, right?
Come on. Cutting through this again. Okay, there we go. What is going on with the boss's HP bar? yeah, leave it to me. All right, I'm going to take a screenshot of that real quickly. Give me a second. I'm gonna have to charge my controller here in a second, too. So true. Hang on a sec. There we go. Hold on one second here. Oh, come on. There we go.
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
Do it.
Alrighty. Well then. Bye.
Exit confirmed closed.
So open it.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
ma'am. I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that. You usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing. Stop calling me ma'am.
Pretty much.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. To be it is.
You want to keep up with it, Drac. I am considering on doing a stream of all the Drakengard games and the first Nier to celebrate this coming out soon. How to get anything and how to get the equipment or anything. I'm still trying to figure stuff out with it. But so this is technically my second run. I suicided on the first run out of... Will that really kill me? Regarding the... Oh, and Nier? We'll see.
Sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory.
Hey, light.
But now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Something else to remember, Drac, is that this game...
Accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Thank you for another day of hard work. Please join the job well done.
As I was trying to say, Yoko Taro thing is to screw with you on a gameplay level. It's really interesting because you've got to stop and kind of think about the way you can handle things and control.
Analysis. This elevator's controls are locked and cannot be used.
Don't tell me anything about Dragon Guard 3, because I have actually not played it beyond a little bit. Holy crap, there we go again.
Detected on enemies. Close range combat is advised.
I know.
Can't get through that still. The offensive use of Legos is genius.
Surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Is that?
You mean the bird? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
Nice. Cool. God, this is making me want to play Nier. Play the first one.
There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
Alright. Let those feels sink in. It is triple.
Alert. High power jamming detected.
No response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take a moment.
It's like Flash Guard all over again. And this is definitely music from Nier playing. It's picking up melodies from it. Hi.
Target enemy detected.
Also, hello, Cog. The thing I was talking about, the red or the darker ones, I can't actually shoot out of the way. Oh, crap! I didn't even see this attack before.
To me!
Destroy.
Right. I'll provide support.
God.
closing in.
Nah, I'm gonna do even the bigger challenge. Just so you know, Triple. I'm gonna play Drakengard 1 and 2 before I play Drakengard 3.
Black box signal detected. No response to communications.
I'm going after him. Send a support request to command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
I have to help 9S.
Collect giddies first. There we go.
I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunch.
Yeah, I will do the endings.
Then access the...
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
To be... Just go.
You shut up, too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
I have no clue what the fuck I'm getting into with 3.
HO-229 flight unit. Command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
You know what I've noticed? Please. My PS3 controller is yellow right now. The glow on it. You shut up, too.
Over. I told you to shut up!
unit. Marking weak point. Got it.
Ah!
These is control system.
Affirmative. Infiltrating enemy subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
Yoko Taro!
You just die already!
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Ought to be.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
Imagine that this is going to end well. The black box. It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Technically, he doesn't need to breathe. Just look at his missing leg there.
It was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
And there it is. Playthrough number 2. After I suicided... Technically number 3 after I suicided during playthrough number 2. I was like, what is... Does it actually kill you if you take the OS off? Oh, so it does. You know, I'm realizing, that's like I said earlier though, that whole, what is it? The whole OS thing, I swear you will have to actually do that at some point. There's going to be some puzzle you have to solve by killing the OS. Oh, man. Damn it. This is making me want to play Nier, like, right now. I need to get through Drakengard 1, 2, 3, and Nier by March 7th. I'm not going to succeed at that. February 23rd is the Japanese date. March 7th is the North American date. Oh, my God. Okay. We love you. That's so cute. It's probably going to freak out because that's a Japanese PSN. I know. I actually am familiar with the Grimoire Nier stuff. Yep. Hang on. I'm going to get this real quickly. Oh my gosh, that's great. Alright. I wonder, are there any other messages you get? Nah. I'm gonna grab that, though. Alright. Okay, that's done. Alright, I'm gonna have to take a screenshot just to do the share real quick. Don't let that sea fool you. Let me see here. Hang on. We're gonna step back out of this because I am going to... Come on, that's what I want. Ah, okay. Start it without updating. Come on. I'll play the YouTube or the... Please quit the application. Okay. We're gonna close both. All right. This is going way faster than 5 minutes. I'm just amused at this conversation going on in here. Alright. Installing. We have some awesome Tokyo Xanadu music. Oh, not anymore, now that YouTube started. Alright. Let's see here. Making sure, because there's two Tokyo Game Show trailers. Fantastico trailer. Oh, we'll do this one. Hey, advertisements.
You can get no payments for 5 months during the Kia holidays on a sales event.
Okay. Wow. Yeah, this is it.
Thank you.
Why hello there? So there you go. There's the Tokyo Game Show trailer. Ta-da! We're gonna close YouTube so I don't get distracted in doing things there. I love this theme. I love this theme with this theme song! Yay. Let's see here. Yeah, pretty much. Them being there is like, oh crap. Oh my gosh, the Vengeance expansion's out? OMG! God. Okay, I guess that tells me what I'm going to be doing on Saturday for the extra live stream. We're going to have to dig out Vengeance and run that. Maybe I'll get some people in to join up on that too. It's already installed and everything. Cool. I should run Drakengard. Yeah. Well, I can't run Drakengard on the Extra Life channel. Drakengard's a little too mature for that channel. If people are willing to wait a little bit, I can actually probably get my PS2 running. No, I don't think it does either. All right, guys, you know what I'm going to do? We're going to do something a little silly here. I'm going to go ahead and mute. I'm going to go into a standby mode and give me about 15 minutes to get my PS2 up and running. So give me a second.